Cryptocurrencies traded higher on Monday ahead of the much-awaited clues on how the Federal Reserve plans to continue tackling still high inflation. Bitcoin hovered around $25,000 crucial levels while Ethereum surpassed $1,700 mark. The major indexes slashed solid midweek gains, finishing mixed as inflation and Fed concerns weighed on stocks. The Nasdaq held key support, while the S&P 500 just undercut some levels. The global crypto market cap is $1.13 trillion, a 0.93% increase over the last day. The total crypto market volume over the last 24 hours is $68.98 billion, which makes a 61.64% increase. The total volume in DeFi is currently $8.12 billion, 11.78% of the total crypto market 24-hour volume. The volume of all stablecoins is now $61.19 billion, which is 88.70% of the total crypto market 24-hour volume. Bitcoin's dominance is currently 42.40%, a decrease of 0.07% over the day. BTC was trading at $24,823, up 0.57% in the past 24 hours. ETH was trading $1,711, up 0.75%. All the other major altcoins traded higher.